Hey, what's up, everybody? It is time for another trip. We're going to Windrock this time. And it is Wednesday. I got a really early start this morning. So we're going to get there pretty good time. I'm going to ride this afternoon, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Saturday is the Pro Rock Racing Round 4 event. So we're going to go over to the event area and watch some of the bouncers. And then we're going to go for a ride that afternoon. But we've got some really cool stuff planned. We're not going to record today or tomorrow, but we will record Friday and Saturday. And both days are going to be really, really good stuff. It's mostly a guy's trip. Ruth is the only female that came along, so should be fun. Looking forward to it. It's been about 3 weeks since we've been out there riding, so it's time for another trip. But anyway, hope y'all enjoy the series. If you haven't already, hit the subscribe button, subscribe to the channel. We've got a lot of cool upcoming trips planned. So, but hope y'all enjoy this series, and thank you for watching. It slid you over a little bit. Uh-huh. So you need to be more like over here. So you probably need to back all the way down.
How do you go where now?
What I did is I put my tire. Yeah, I know. I put my tire right there and then I kind of turned left. Yeah, that's trailing arm.
I want to find go left. Because then I'm not going to bottom out.
Yeah.
Do. have to re-hit it.
Club, sonny.
It slid you too far right.
You know, same thing I did.
Yeah.
How crisp come? Did he come up right there like
that? I don't think you can get up it that way. You're going to have to re-hit it. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Big with that razor just now, though. I didn't have any problem just backing back down.
Yeah,
it just, it feels so comfortable.
Back off it easy.
Yeah, go slow. You're good now.
Easy.
How's it looking back there?
It's
sliding around. Barely?
Yeah.
Hey, Joe, you probably caught that right like I did. But I don't know.
Can I start from here?
No.
No, okay. You got to go all the way back down. Yep. Hey, just remember, are you gonna start from there?
I don't know.
Back up and look at it. Hey, if you go all the way on that right side, watch that rock right there, because it's amazing. Jeremy didn't bend a tie rod; he nailed it. Yeah. You gonna try that way?
We dropped in at 10 after 5. Let's see how long it takes us to get out of her. spot where we saw the snake. That's getting a little bit dug out.
Hey, Jeremy, you gotta be a little further left than you think, because your tires will get caught up in that bank if you don't. Yeah. There you go. Yeah. Yeah, you need to be over this way, but come at it more that way instead of that way. You can get it from there. Right. Just don't run into that rock.
Right.
Yeah, the only thing you gotta watch is just this rock right here. There you go. Didn't even spin. Good job, buddy.
Thank you, man.
Airplane Hill, baby.
That's next, ain't it?
Yep.
Chris, you want to go second?